Good afternoon, everybody. Today I'm going to teach about our body parts. Parts of our body: head, ear, neck, elbow, hand, waist, knee, toes, foot, leg, fingers, wrist, arm, chest, shoulder, mouth, nose, eye. Body have bones, joint, muscles. Bones. Our body is made of bones that from a skeleton. A skeleton is a structure of bones. Our body have 206 bones. Joints. What is a joint? A joint is place where bones meet. Muscles. Muscles are soft body tissues that help to move bones to produce movement. Muscles and bones work together to support our body and help us to carry out different activities. Have well has to move in different direction. Our body have 600 muscles in our body. Thank you.